Well, good morning, everybody. We had a little snow, so I came out and plugged the truck in. Take old Blue over and plow the church. I plowed here a little bit yesterday. It was kind of soft yet. Snow is real wet. We'll see if old Blue will start. Oops. Oops, left my wipers on. Bad, bad me. She started. So we got a good wet snow just to few days before this, so didn't get enough to do grooming for the snowmobile trails, but I let it sit for a couple days because the ground wasn't frozen very well. So when I plowed around the house there, I got a lot of dirt in it, so I let this set a couple days, and so the ground was frozen a lot better. It came out pretty good. The other thing I meant to tell you is I'm doing this at 4x speed, so you won't get too bored here watching me plow the church again. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to my channel. So thanks for watching. God bless.